I will.
No.
No.
I will.
I still have that add-on. Yes. I'm so glad it's updated, like, for all these years.
I hear.
Educational Pharaoh. I don't feel so well right now. Alright, I'll try. So anyway. Educational Pharaoh. Pharaoh... His name starts with P, ends in an H. No, I'm kidding.
I'll wrap this up.
So Pharaoh is not chosen as much as he used to be. When he came out, he was stronger. Well, he's clockwork from Dota, but he's been nerfed several times in different ways. The most recent one was like a very minor change to the mana cost on his rockets.
That's my favorite one.
If I remember right, I think that's it. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to enjoy this game that much. Not a lot of heroes that I can kill very easily. Midas can escape, Geo can escape, Moon Queen can't escape, but I may not want to be alone with her, depending. If I got a puzzle box, if I got a puzzle box, I can be alone with her, but if I don't get a puzzle box, I'm hoping her ult is down.
This land will be mine.
So right now it's just melee versus melee, which is more of a kind of a clusterfuck. Electrician is very strong against melee, so is Pharaoh, but I don't get to burn his mana every single wave, so there's that.
Smite them all! This land will be mine!
I do think Pharaoh needs a slight buff right now, even though I still consider him a strong hero. I would just personally like him to have a little more stat gain than what he has right now. His stat gain is very nerfed. And I think even in Dota that it's been changed.
Smite them all.
Rune top.
Yeah, he's getting it.
I'll wrap this up. The sweet taste of souls.
Electrician's still missing. I'm gonna run back here in case he's invis, so the courier doesn't die.
Now.
Oh, it should be flying, so I kinda wanna send it to the lane. Anytime you do get a chance to punish them with your Q, you should. It's your strongest spell early.
Skank whenever you want, that's fine. Easy lane.
On melee versus melee matchups, if you do level walls, I usually don't level wall that early, because I'm usually confident that I can kill people without it. So...
No problem.
But in a melee versus melee matchup, if you wall around this area, you will bring them into the tower range, which is kind of super bullshit, because they'll always be thrown on the other side, well, normally.
Don't do it. I'll check the run soon.
So it's kind of a little cheap way to win mid lane.
Going.
I'm gonna go check the red. They're in shop.
He's gonna get it again.
Okay.
I would like
bottom. Can probably get Moon Queen. Could probably get Moon Queen.
I said I would like bottom when you got it.
I agree.
Oh, I can't hear you.
You're full of shit.
No, seriously, I couldn't hear you. I heard some too many people.
And then anyway, I gotta go back to base now.
Just found out I'll be back.
I'm so sad. You ran away.
Luckily, he's gonna go for the ruin that doesn't exist as well. Electrician's going bottom, but.
I can't believe you ran. Why would you run?
I'm gonna TP back here early because I kind of really want to.
Yeah, you ran.
He's like randomly ninja style. No words.
Right.
I said we can probably kill Moon Queen, and you backed off at the best opportune moment when she was trying to get CS.
Ooh, health pot.
I hope you're happy.
I'm unhappy.
I don't know what you said.
He says he's an autist. Like an autist. Yeah.
Thanks for clearing that up.
AUT sign. Autist.
Bot lost, by the way.
Okay.
So did I? Oh.
Yeah, so be prepared.
Alright. I'll prepare myself.
Roombot.
Anyway, so we're gonna go phase boots here first. To be honest, on Pharaoh, I always used to build armor boots for extra diving or steam boots or whatever. But phase boots helps you keep up with some people that have. The move speed is gradually increased in Han, and phase boots helps you keep up. Like once Rampage is trying to run away and bash me, I might be able to catch up to him or whatever. All will burn. I agree. Man up on the bottom. Do it. Do it.
I don't want
to. Don't be girls. Don't be girls.
I am a girl.
You fucking cowards. You should have done it way sooner when I said so. God. Fucking.
Oh. Weird. Last time I did it, I died.
I was there to protect you!
Nope. I'm not gonna go in before the Swiftblade.
Cowards.
No, I'm just being a brat.
So there we could have had a really easy kill on Moon Queen, I feel, if they just went forward with that creep wave. Even if they tanked it, we would have easily gotten a kill, except...
Holy shit, I killed him!
Relying on your team is kind of shitty.
Oh wow, success. I'll wrap this up. Tear
their hearts out. So here he is running away from the creeps, allowing my Q... do more damage. Oh, clearly Pharaoh is like Moon Queen, where...
Here, I'm gonna put a ward where you might find useful.
Hey.
I hope you find it useful.
I will probably find it useful at some point. The
sweet taste of... I'm dying.
Dad, did he use his Q?
Faggot. Piece of shit. I hate you. I hate you all.
You didn't say yes or no when I asked.
Yeah.
God. I
agree. The sweet taste of souls. Yeah. I'll wrap Bottom missing, late call, oh well.
I agree. Stop doing great, suck my dick, fuck you all.
Can everyone tone down the sass?
No, I'm serious. I'm doing good.
He's level nah. 8, man.
Yes.
Fucking sassy ass team. Soon they will all. Alright, so what I'd really like to be doing. Oh.
Oh my god!
They wanted you. They wanted you more than they've ever wanted anybody
else. Oh my god. Well, oh, rampage. Oh, damn it.
So is that 40% of the damage applied after the curse? Okay, never mind. The sweet
taste of souls. Rampage might be changing. I'll wrap this up. Soon they will all serve me. Hopefully Geomancer's there. Come on, Geomancer. Fuck yes! This land will be God!
Good job.
Nicely done. Seems like a trap.
Seems like a trap. Let's go. We're a bag bot lost.
Yeah, bottom was losing, and then they left.
You better have a lot of damage real fast if I'm gonna go in for you. There you go. Good job. Okay, I should get the fuck out of this tower range.
Poor Winter Saga.
I'm going for it, yeah. Anyway. So we're clearly gonna go Vanguard here first, or Vanguard Helm of the Black Legion. Because we wanna be in the thick of things and we wanna be able to tank quite a bit. Because we're the initiators with our face and
why do they just leave top? I
really
don't get it.
I kinda dislike pharaohs that build squishy items. Like if you know you can't survive.
Yeah, but then they gank
and you build items
yeah,
that
like
make
what?
You squishy.
Yeah, with three people.
Like in Dota, personally, I don't like the push stick pharaoh that people do very often. I understand it. You know, you go in there, you push stick, you get the hell out of there, and as one person's walled or whatever. But generally, in Han, Helm of the Black Legion, I feel is a stronger, much stronger build. Now, push stick is a great item. It's useful on pretty much any hero. It's very versatile. But still, I want to absorb some damage when I'm playing something like Pharaoh. So that my team doesn't have to, right? Because Pharaoh, once he gets all his damage off, he's not very useful in the fight, right? He doesn't scale well, his right clicks aren't overly powerful. Though his skills, he does have a unique set of skills that makes him always useful, or almost always useful. There's some lineups where if you're behind and they're pushing into your base or something like Ophelia, Slither or whatever and they're all tanked up, if you just ult in you're just gonna feed and die, so you're not that useful there, but it really depends.
No.
That's in the case where your team and everything is really under farm.
I used all my skills. Good luck. Good luck. You guys died so fast.
Wow. They know I'm coming.
You can take them off. Yeah. Destruction.
Yeah. Rampage.
Tear their hearts out. What do you do to unlock screen again? Never mind, I got it.
There's another bad guy right here.
Yep. Here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Really bad.
Get back, cat. Okay.
Soon, they will all serve me.
But yeah, so like Pharaoh can shape the battlefield, and he's really good at cutting people off. So, very, very useful.
Smite them all! I'll wrap this up here!
I still remember every single hotkey.
Regeneration! I hate this crap. I agree.
But unfortunately, with one of the weaknesses of Pharaoh is things like people with multiple escapes or minions, right? Because then your Q is next to worthless. I really don't like picking Pharaoh.
I'm not afraid.
Back when Suicide Tree was a thing and people would play Ophelia as well, you know, there's a Suicide Tree. And his minions will soak up all your Q damage, so it's really annoying in that case.
The sweet taste of souls. I bring destruction.
Anyway, here we're gonna get a full hood before we get anything else, because they have a good mix of physical and magical. Most of it's magic right now until Moon Queen gets huge.
Oh, I know.
Flay their flesh. I'll wrap this up.
Yeah, because Pharaoh doesn't have like scaling with his auto attacks or anything like that. You're clearly not going to build anything like Butterfly and Crit Stick on him. But you can if you're really dominating, but you shouldn't. So you can build all sorts of small items on him. Say if you're against a Zephyr. This used to be stronger when Barbed Armor was stronger, but if you're against Zephyr, Barbed Armor is actually a really good choice to make Zephyr do a lot of damage to himself. Now you are going to be committing Jihad there, and you're not going to survive the experience with him, but if there's an overfarmed Zephyr on the enemy team and you want him to, you need someone to do some damage to him, that's actually a pretty good way to do it.
The sweet taste of souls.
But yeah, it is kind of, you know, not gonna survive. Anyway, this game I'll probably be going Puzzle Box next. It's a really good item, especially against Moon Queen. It kind of takes a lot of power out of her ultimate. And it's just a really great item in general that's fairly... It's not picked up enough for how good it is, but sometimes there's just... You can't pick it up in some cases. I can't go into five people.
All will burn.
It's So yeah, because of Pharaoh's extremely low stat gain, which I've mentioned multiple times now, he doesn't have much armor, so people often build a barbed armor on him. Though it's not that great of a pickup on him. Barbed armor can range from excellent to mediocre. Some people just build it because they don't know what else to build on him.
No.
But because of just his role in the game, you can fill a lot of item slots on him that you normally wouldn't put on other heroes. Kind of a utility role as well. So for this game, I could get like Staff of the Master. Actually, wait, no. There's some other pretty funky builds I've done on Pharaoh that are pretty fun. But I'll see if I can. I'll actually see if I can do it this game.
That. Who's stealing? I'll wrap this up.
Double damage. Seven sick.
Normally after a kill like that, you'd run away instantly, but we could see on our map, that I'm not showing you right now, is that they kind of ran away when we went in on him. So that usually tells us that they don't have the best vision in the world right now. But in this case, they might just be total, you know, they just might be total girls and just totally scared.
This land will be mine. The sweet taste of souls. I'll wrap this up.
Oh, I saw somebody.
Have destroyed a Legion tower. Soon, I will be ready. This land will be mine. That is holy.
So I was trying to take some of their ancients there and wreak a bit of havoc. Didn't work out so well though.
I'm all in! I don't care.
And what about Mach? You don't get Mach on Pharaoh unless you're totally dominating the game. And you know that nothing can kill you, really. And then it's just kind of a greedy item build. It's not bad. It's actually kind of decent in that situation. But generally, you wouldn't do it.
We didn't buy.
Oh crap.
We didn't take him.
I bought another TP. Oh no, it was too far. I tried to rush that kill, didn't get it.
This land will be mine.
Alright, since we're a little... We shouldn't be farming down here. Well, we should be, but... Now, since it's dangerous to farm down here alone, we're gonna send rockets off to the side. Hope we don't get ganked. We're not going to use it for farming, even though it could help us right there. Because it's kind of better not to feed.
I'm in the zone tonight.
Than it is to get those two creep kills. But the team has finally showed up. They're up at top lane, and I am without a TP. This is one of the problems with this build, though, is that you kind of run out of space, and you kind of don't know what you really want to sell. In this case, we're going to sell our bottle, since we have a lot of HP regen. We have a whole ton of HP regen, so we're going to get more mana out of our chalice than we are out of the bottle.
Oh, well.
And we're more likely to run into mana problems than anything else. Is that the second time this game, or is it just the second time in your life? Okay, I just wanted to make sure that was clear. This land will be mine. Soon they will all serve me.
Surrounded by enemies, all going mid, probably. I bring destruction. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, don't give up.
There's four people mid.
You're being charged, bottom.
You're being charged. I'll wrap this up.
So.
We're looking to pick off Moon Queen, but I don't think we can do it. I agree. Midas will probably freeze us. And then their enemy team will come kill us. Oh. He went puzzle box too, shit.
What level puzzle box does he have?
I'm checking now. It's level 1. He popped his haste.
Alright, I have Shroud.
Oh, shit.
I am so fed.
He has a puzzle box. He can see you, right?
Yeah.
Yes. If he pops it. But its level 1 range is pretty low. No, level 1 puzzle box they buffed so that you can see invis.
Almost done, man. If you didn't nuke that wave, I'd already have a master staff.
I'm sorry. Let's take the ancient creep then.
I can't farm them alone.
No, I said we.
Here, can I get one of these swiftblade? I'll get the little baby.
I wasn't even expecting to kill him if I hit him though. He'd just jump away. I hear. Oh shit. This land will be mine. So right now you'll notice that we're kind of standing on the enemy side of the map. What we're trying to do is look for pickoffs. Just solo pickoffs while our team farms.
Wait, what the fuck? How would we not win this easy ass game?
Anyway, so we're trying to look for pickoffs while our team farms.
Oh,
and as you can see, they're pretty much free farming their side of the map, doing whatever they want. While we try and disrupt what they got going on. We're taking camps, which is actually pretty big. It really makes Moon Queen work for her money. But the danger is that I don't have my own ward down here, which I should buy. I'm actually going to buy one now. Just so that I can put a ward around this area. I might try and put it in a slightly sneakier spot.
The sweet taste of souls. Soon,
his minions are so many.
It's not mine.
Oh, I said his minions are so many.
I don't know, it's not mine though.
Tessa, you fucking serious?
What? I had to mute you because I was talking on stream. You kept interrupting.
No. You fucking what? Serious? Because you just used the courier for one board.
I'm super serious.
Come on, I'm playing utility board.
I was using it to finish my staff.
What are you doing right now?
Look at me. Watch.
Yeah?
Yo, Diddy Bot.
Never mind, don't watch.
Okay.
I'm watching.
Oh my.
Man, made your thing get a kill.
No, it was already getting a kill.
No, it wasn't if I didn't do all that fucking damage.
Nope.
Run it, back it. Fail.
No, keep vision on him.
I had to shroud to go up there.
Yeah, gone. Okay. If not.
I bring destruction.
Be much utility.
Tear their hearts out. This land will be mine.
I love the artwork for Manitou. It's so beautiful.
Manitou? Oh, Manitoube?
Yeah. It's beautiful. It's so blue and sexy.
Yeah, you're right.
Does Staff of the Master give me any, like, visual change?
No, I don't think so. But it does make your alt bounce, which is cool.
Yeah, no.
Okay, so right now they don't really have any wards on this side of the map. So there's not much they can do in this case, unless they force me out of the jungle.
Coming behind the tower.
I do not have a...
Unless they leave. Yeah, no. How long on your ultimate, Tessie?
2 seconds. Never mind, 2 seconds. Second.
My...
A sweet taste of soul.
I'm about to go in utility style.
You go right here.
Wait, let me kill these creeps and I'm gonna blink in and hold their face.
Alright, go ahead.
Gonna run into 5 and die.
Yeah!
Oh, Geo ruined it.
No, I did it in my fucking
hole. Much pain!
No, I knew you would get us all killed! Oh, thank God he charged that thing.
Oh, charged your puzzle box.
Thank God.
That's pretty funny. My heal saved me. Denied! I had to deny one of your puzzle box creeps.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks for the heal.
I'm pleased with that choice. Diving pod.
What are you doing? That was good.
Oh.
All will burn.
So we have some options here. We could go Staff of the Master, which cuts our ult time in half. Or we could do something a little funky right now.
Oh, sorry, man. Damn it. There's some puzzle boxes right there. This land will be mine. Uh-oh.
But I still think I'll need a staff first.
Oh, shit.
There's gonna be staff or shit.
Oh, no!
Oh, oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
Yeah, I unholy... I curse grounded him. Do damage to him.
Dang, you guys are getting jacked up over there. Down to a board.
Oh, you're boarding. I'm out of there then.
I guess.
I moved courier again just because I wanted to go on a different path, so...
I bring destruction.
The sweet taste of souls. This land will be mine. Tear their hearts out. I'll wrap this up. The sweet taste of souls.
Lots of guys are coming to all of them.
Oh God!
On my way.
On my way.
Oh God!
On my way.
Oh Let God!
Let us live.
I think I dodged the ultimate. Tilly!
I got it.
Thank you.
Yay! All right, I'm out.
Oh my God! I think I dodged the Geo ult with my ult.
I did it for you.
Which is something I haven't mentioned yet. Pharaoh's ultimate can be used to disjoint some skills, and it's really, really good.
I wish the invis lasted longer. Soon, I will be ready. I did it for you! Get me muted on TeamSpeak again, bitch.
I have... I can hear you. In here, and in here. In both places. Does this mess you up? I love that song.
Oh yeah, it's a great song. Can you play it again?
Doesn't have a refresher yet.
That's what you get. I'll wrap this up. Soon. I gotta buy my own fucking courier. Soon they will all serve me.
Soon I will be ready. If you won't.
What do you mean, why? Because the fucking courier is always being used because we have good players on our team. I'll also let Tessie use it. You want to use it, Tessie?
It's alright, we got another courier. Yes.
I'll wrap this up. No, I just need that other courier.
No!
I could have altered them while you were doing that. I was thinking about it, but I thought you might lead me into a bad spot.
I don't think I've ever once done that, so...
Oh, okay. Hey, you look like you could use a bit of help there.
Hey, if you were to ult now... Oh, snap. He did it! Don't worry, Moon Queen used her ult and everything else. I'm not dead.
I'm on my way. I doubt they'll still be there. Never mind, yeah, they were.
No, no, he's burning my mana now. That's my trick.
Alright, that's cool. He pulled me in.
That was awesome.
Thanks, Nick.
I blame Swiftblade for putting us in there in the first place.
You were safe inside your mummy walls.
Yeah, I did stay safe inside my mummy walls. I was trying to kill what's his face, the electrician.
This land will be mine. I hear.
Well, I think that fight was definitely not my fault at all.
Clearly. Look at that creep wave up top.
Wow, you got there really fast.
I bring destruction.
Anyway, from here on, the next item we should build. We really should be building something like a heart, so that we can be super tanky and just run around and cause havoc everywhere. Even though we have 3,000 HP. We should be building a heart.
Oh my god, there we are.
Not sure what we're actually gonna build though. I'm kinda toying with the idea right now of refresher. I remember doing it before, it was really, really fun. So it's like either gonna be a refresher or.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm alive? Fuck.
Oh my fucking god! At least we know his ult is always down.
Nah. Didn't see him.
Yep. His ult is always down for me. Soon, I will
be ready. Sure, I was there.
Brundax. No, we're not gonna build a Brundax. We're throwing it up in the air between Heart, Shiva's Refresher, and a Codex 5. So those are our options right now. All of them are alright, to be honest. They each have little different strengths and weaknesses. This land Heart would probably be the best option here. Since our carries seem slightly like they're having a little too much fun being stupid.
I bring destruction.
I hear. Soon I will be ready.
No!
Sheep now, we're not gonna build a sheep. Soon I will be ready. Soon I will be ready. The sweet taste of souls. We're gonna go back to base and build our item. And we're gonna choose the old refresher.
Oh, my blades are all glowing. Yeah. That means they hit extra hard.
Uh-oh. I'm on my way.
I'm coming.
Man up,
well.
Man up, Solstice. Kill
them all. Kill them.
Delta.
Ow.
This land will be mine.
Oh no! I should have waited till I had vision. Bring destruction. Here, I'm gonna.
God, game.
I'm gonna do the monkey. Oh wait.
You serious? I like every fucking time his ult is up. Fuck you.
Uh-oh. Soon I will be ready. Travels, go go, nah, we don't need a travels. I'll just replace her Helm of the Black Legion.
Every time I see Rampage coming at me, I'm just gonna heal myself. I just throw the heal on me so it heals me back. This is retarded. Soon I will be ready. All will burn. I agree.
Smite the man. Who wants a token?
I won't have room for
it. Oh, never mind. Let's get back. They're being douche nozzles.
Wow, that's rude. Oh my. Souls. I bring destruction.
Let me tank. Oh shit, they're coming.
You ready? Set!
Oh snap!
Yay!
Ah! No, it's gonna be 600 pure damage!
I'm gonna die to Contour.
No, you're not. You got it.
Okay. Oh my! Good. Bad man.
Ow. I'll wrap this up.
Does my ult hit tower?
No. No. I hear we should be splitting up a little bit so Geomancer can't stun us all together. That would be the smarter thing to do.
Ow!
You didn't see that. See, my ult's still up. Not this shit again. Oh, TD wants this one. Your refresher stone is there.
I didn't even have enough to cast on you.
I dropped the token, yeah. I don't need it.
I got it.
You dropped
it?
No, you can't use the token.
But you can save it for later.
Like, really? You didn't drop your fucking PK? You dropped the God damn it. Anyway, so yeah. And that is.
That's a good game, too. I love it when people just let me farm.